lots of water. What I do is in. Plus here, yes, absolutely. And then let me paint the rest of the picture related to the brick. Let's talk about summertime. We get warm temperature day, some afternoon thunder showers, some thunder booms come on top of that area, wakes the house, the rain goes away, 30 minutes later the sun comes back out. All of a sudden, you have a very wet brick because it just rained, and then the sun is hitting it, and so exponentially that amount of moisture is moving inward, even greater so than before. So brick with the weed pole is something we want to look at. But she also thinks of other sources of moisture that could be contributing to the flooring issues, or whether it's the new flooring or it's the wood flooring you referenced. And more than likely, if the wood flooring is cupped, meaning the edges of the wood is higher than the center of the plank, the edges of the plank is higher than the center, and it's actually in a cup fashion, that's indicative that the moisture is coming from below down underneath. If it's crowned, where the center part of the plank is higher than the edges, that means the moisture problems above it. But the majority of the time, the vast majority of the time, we're not doing investigations of moisture like in scrubbing. The majority of the moisture is below the floor. It certainly could be, absolutely, yes, sir. And with the house being that old, the ground cover that was added before they put the foundation in place is probably deteriorating. I have not gotten my coffee, and apparently I need it. So maybe at this next break I'll get some. Let's go speak with Maria before I get my coffee. Hey, Maria, good morning.
Good morning.